Hey, Jay here. I'm going to show you how to remove the IPDM. I don't have a 3.5 in front of me. My car's still not available for me to do this for, so I grabbed a 2.5 to show you. On the side of the IPDM is two little tabs. You have to press these two tabs. Press two tabs, just one sleeve comes off. Once you have that sleeve off, you've exposed the harness. Okay? Once you've exposed the harness, you pinch tabs on each side, just flips and pulls right out. But now that you have this tab off, you can now pull these IPDM out of the way so you can get to your motor mount bolt. Okay? After you've gotten that out, 110 millimeter over here. Take that 10 millimeter out. There's another lock tab right here. It slides right out of the way. Okay? So now once you've gotten that out of the way, now you can get your 14 for your motor mount. Alright? Thank you very much.